Hi guys, Jason here from cricketstoreonline.com, and in today's video review I'm going to be talking about the Gun & Moore 606 Big Bag. You can find these bags on my website at www.cricketstoreonline.com for a very cheap, very affordable $45. And just to show you exactly how big this bag is, it's called the 606 Big Bag for a reason. Let me show you what all I've got in this little bag, which, like I said, is just $45. I've got a mallet. I've got a set of wicket keeper pads. I've got a set of shoes. I've got a full-size adult cricket bat. I've got a set of batting gloves. I've got an arm guard. I've got a set of wicket-keeping gloves. And I've got another set of full set of batting pads. So you can see that's definitely, you probably, if you don't have wicket-keeping gear, then you can certainly get a helmet in there as well. You'll also have extra space in the pouches and in the top here for shirt, pants, hat, sunglasses, all that kind of stuff. So certainly big enough. Certainly you don't have to spend $100 or $150 on a set of on a bag if you don't want to, if you're on a budget. Now do note, this is only $45, so it's not a top quality bag, so chances are it's only going to last you maybe two seasons. If you look after it, maybe three seasons. So by all means, have a look at the GM 606 Big Bag under the Bags and Hold All section on www.cricketstoreonline.com. Check out more of my reviews at YouTube/cricketstoreonline, or just search for any cricket terms like cricket bats, balls, pads, all that sort of stuff. So I hope you enjoyed this review. This is an awesome little bag. Check it out right now, and have a good day and good luck with your cricket this coming weekend. Cheers.